The day I discover my own tools, I reject the traditional ones. For instance, brushes I use only to mix the colors, but I don't paint with brushes. I paint with a sponge, with spatulas, and other instruments, which are my tools. And then they become my extension hand in those elements. And that is the most important thing, is to develop yourself, your own tools. Like the hunters, they know which weapon is better or more effective. And the same thing I do in my art. I paint with whatever is in my hands in order to express myself. Anything what is in my hands, I use as a tool. And that's the beauty of that, because I don't have to go by the book or by the academy. I go against that, actually. Well, according in my own needs, I start paying attention what tools they can be used to me. And that is all about, you know. The ones you are using, your own tools, you have to master them. And that's the important thing, to master them. For instance, I master the spatula, the non-traditional way.
Art is like magic. It takes you away from this reality.